Hi guys, welcome to another video. So today we're gonna be painting, and I got the pencil to sketch it out. So then when I sketch it out, then I can just paint it. So for the paint, I will just probably use this blue one like that. Cause usually I use these, and it's gonna be so tall. So yeah. So I'm gonna sketch it out. Okay, so this is the water. I'm making a beach.
So you're painting beach?
Yeah, but okay. It's like I'm making a beach, but there's dirt, but the sunset's coming out.
Oh, wow. Interesting.
So right now I'm just painting because I'm done. I won't have. Right now I'm just working on blue because the ocean is blue. I'm almost done. Now we're gonna do the sand. I'm done now. And if you guys are wondering what's this, this is supposed to be sunset, but it was too little, so I need to add some weight.
So you're painting the sunset at the ocean, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And this is the big wave.
Wow. Okay.
more year in Boston?
What's the remote? No. What do you want to watch? Let's say more people.
Do you want to come back to it?
This is my sunset. That was my sunset.
Okay, that's all. Oh, you go to
bed. It doesn't really look too good, but at least I try.
Good job, daughter.
Because I don't really paint anymore in my YouTube. I just draw, so I'm not really good at painting. But I think that when I draw, it was more good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm gonna draw. Mm-hmm. If you guys are wondering, what are these? These are birds.
Oh, that's a bird.
Okay. Yeah, because I saw a lot of people they made birds like these.
Mm-hmm.
So I tried them.
Okay.
Yep. But that is gonna be the end of my video. See you guys next year. Bye, guys.
Bye.